Alright, so we're gonna continue this bitch. This is Walmart Killer. And yeah, we're back at this motherfucker. Probably should use that since we can't just use it automatically anymore, like Dead Space 2. I got way too used to that. Way too pampered, and I like it like this so I can cut their fucking legs off. Slice this shit right the fuck off. Ooh, this looks very familiar. Hey, what's up, buddy? Hey, watch out behind you! Oh my god, your hand! Does that hurt? Watch out behind you! Oh! I really wish I could help you. Oh! Oh, shit. Well, that was... That was extremely violent. Alright, well... Take stock of our ammo. Alright, we're doing great on ammo. Bitch, come at me. Fly over there, buddy. Okay, well. Oh, it's you! Oh god, you grabbed me! No! Get the fuck off me! How the hell? Fuck you. That's some bullshit. I can't believe that guy actually got close enough to grab me. The fuck? Oh, more ammo. I never knew that was there. Why do they got babies on stasis? I mean, I know they might want a snack later, but that's kind of morbid. I saw you. Oh, come on. You know I hit that shit. There. Oh, God. You guys are cocks. Make sure you're fucking dead. You! Again, making sure you're dead. Assholes. We're gonna get through this game. We gotta get through this game together. We have to get through this game together. Or one at a time. Alright, what was that thing I just picked up?
That thermite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade.
Oh, yeah, the barricade.
Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
Well, you can you? Okay. I can hear big shit moving around too, and I'm not too happy about it. Oh. There's ammo right there? Motherfucker. I'm just losing all kinds of ammo. I'm playing this game like a total nub scrub. Okay. Who obviously doesn't know how to play the game. Come on. Get them both. Let's raise him some more. Fuck it. I got a refill right here. Wait, that actually killed that second guy? But honestly, he didn't look like he died. I guess he's dead. Okay. Make sure. Stomp his ass. Stomp his ass. Oh, I missed. Is that even shooting? Doesn't look like it. I swear to God, that thing's gonna drop out of the ceiling or something, I know it. Come on. Oh yeah, we gotta drop off these schematics and shit. Let's sell it. Yeah, pulse rounds, I get it. Don't want that shit anyways. Stupid. That's it? That's it? We don't need that just yet. Can I buy any yet? Will it still not let me? Yes, now I can buy some. Air canister, fuck you! We don't need no air canisters. We do need this though. Alright. Let's continue. We have to learn to not rely on the stasis quite so much. I guess we're here, we might as well save the game. Okay. Save done. Let's go. Look at that bitch! You just know that's an evil bastard! Image diagnostic, fuck you. You're obviously some kind of asshole. Oh no, I'm so scared. Y'all ain't bothering me. Yep, this way, to the left. Dude with broken head. Did it to himself, self-inflicted. Don't feel bad for him. Nope. Oh, this area. Was this always here? I don't remember this always being here. Unable to sleep without chemical aid. Blah, 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 okay. Now I gotta go up. Watch. Now I gotta go up. Yep, there it is. Bam. Up.
Let's do this shit.
How is that person just there? I never saw that there before. What? Oh, it's over there. Can I get in between both of them? That'd be pretty sweet. Oh! Carpus! Oh, legs! No. Asshole. I guess if they cough up the stuff, I'm good. I don't have to attack them afterwards again, but I like attacking them afterwards again, so. It's just not a thing. Look at that right there, huh? Oh, what the hell? Oh, this is some nonsense. Are you telling me I'm gonna have to... Let me get a different angle. Oh, come on. Fuck you. That was stupid. Stupid. What? No, okay then, I get it. Can you get out of here so I can maybe not die? Here, let's give him instructions while he's out there. He's floating around, yucking it up. Let's tell him how to do it then. It's perfect time, right? Nothing bad can happen. Look at that guy. Yucking it up.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boots will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
Like in Dead Space 2, that just allows you to fly all around. That's pretty badass. This whole area is pretty badass looking. Pretty badass. here. Okay. Moving on up.
To the east side.
Got it. What? Get in there. Try to tell me you ain't gonna work. You crazy thing. Wait, before I do this, isn't there stuff around here that I need? Floating around, isn't there? Ah! I could smell you. Inventory full? There.
Exiting zero gravity.
Ooh, yeah, exit that zero gravity.
What is this thing? That's the shock pad I need. Alright.
Great. You got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it.
Don't tell me how to do my job.
I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Shut up, you. I don't need to fight these guys. I just need to go. They want you to fight them all, but you don't need to. Yeah, look how close he was. He can't even come in here. What's up, you nub? Yeah, bitch. Shouldn't they get sucked out in the void when they do that? Is he dead? Didn't see him cough up anything. Reload as often as possible, I'm telling you. Just reload constantly for days. It's nuts. Just reload all the time! Shoot one round off. Reload! Oh, shut up. You're fine, baby. Where are you going? You weren't even going the right way to kill me. You deserve a stomping just for being that dumb. Something's gonna jump out. Watch. It's jumped out. Something's gonna jump out. Yep, I can see it. Hey, buddy. Why is it not sucking these off? They're supposed to be, like, sideways. Those are not helping at all. Whatever. What the hell is that? Oh hey, what's up, buddy? How you doing down there, huh? You liking it? You like it? Huh? You love it, don't you? You love it. Your sneaky sneak attack didn't work so well. You're dumb shit. That's why you're dead. Anything now. Plasma cutter. We're gonna get this bad boy upgraded all the way. Oh yes. We're gonna have every node on there that we need. Totally worth. Believe me, totally worth. We're gonna get it so it starts doing explosive damage. It's gonna be balls awesome. You'll see. Thank you. Fuck you, little things. They don't explode right away. Believe me, some of them are dead. They just don't know it yet. Get away from me! Look at that motherfucker jump. Okay, get that repaired all the way up, or not repaired. Oh, get off me! Shit, you're still around? See, when they're not in slow motion, they blow up right away. But when they're in slow motion, they don't blow up. Does that make sense? Does that make sense? No, it does not. What's up, bitch? Okay. Did I get everything in here? I did. Go to the shop. Where you at, shop? See what we can see. Check out some goodies. Got lots of plasma. I got the level 2 suit. I need a better suit. I guess there's nothing there I really need right now. Alright. Good old save station. Put my save on. Let's put this shit here. Here's where it starts to get a little more creepier than usual. Yeah, more creepier than usual. I don't know how that's possible, but...
Okay, you're through. Should be clear from there to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
Codes on the captain's body. Check. Alright. Well, everybody, I think I'll call it a day for now, and I will talk to you cool cats later. Please rate up the video, and bye-bye.